So what we're doing now is we're gonna skip a step. But we're gonna go in this long step, and then that way we don't kill ourselves. All right, ready?
So fierce doesn't necessarily mean that you're like a big brave dog and can handle going down the stadium stairs. If you're scared, doesn't necessarily mean you're not fierce still. You can still be very fierce and be deathly afraid of heights. And that is why we are going down so slowly and shakily.